to support or not to support. Recently, Jamie Dimon has criticized Bitcoin and even named it as fraud on his statement. As this statement made a big repercussion on Bitcoin's price, a surprising move did not escape the attention of social users, as ZeroHedge.com reported. A Twitter user proved, despite Dimon's statement, JP Morgan has made a huge investment in Swedish Bitcoin exchange and became the fourth biggest buyer. Mr. Dimon, on his statement, even acknowledged that he would fire the staff trading Bitcoin in a second because Bitcoin is against the company's rules. JP Morgan's this attempt was criticized by many internet users.